Right, so. Oh, right, so. What? One. You know what, Zina? I hope you saw that one coming. Everyone going against each other. Oh my god. I'm not sure about how long that took me, but in all honesty, I was definitely really, really fast. Right there. And I was also right there. I think there's a ministry points for her. Well, in all honesty, I have like a ton of skeleton keys. I have a ton of them, of course. But they have only a bunch of them. So my goal for this one is, of course, tricking my opponents. Seriously? They call me again. Three for the price of one. They're all out. Oh my god, it's actually night time right now. In this case though. He said goodbye to summer rather than next morning, of course. It's 35 in total. Oh yeah. Oh, come on. Okay. Seriously? Yes! Within 2 seconds, it's game over. What? Seriously? So, don't get 5. I get 6. Triple dice, of course. Nice. custom dice block, baby. Let's go. So. Are you serious right now? Why? Oh, it's a 2v2. So, Dungeon Dash. And so... Yes! Right, so... Right, so is it like Dungeon Dash? Is it easy when... on me? In this case, so... How far away am I in this case? I'm in second, but it's because of Birdo. Six. Five. Seriously? Are you kidding me? Oh, Chomp Calm. So... Anyone further was probably on the end of the Chomp Calm anyways. Fox there. I thought it's Unicorn Derby, but I was wrong. In any case, over here we have another fun mini game. Oi! my date, 25.94. So oh my god. It actually went somewhere else. No, not these. Both spaces though, wow. All right. Hey! 3, 8, 3. Triple dice, of course. How could I resist? And of course I can't can resist. Of course, well, of course I can't resist. You know what? We're gonna get an item. Double dice. Oh, mushroom mix up. No, no, no. But we're not long to see. It's just practice, though. Hey! Hey! Virgo! Seriously? In any case, at least I have the coin star now. Oh, come on, really, Rosina? How much do you need? How much of that would you need? You know what? I love Big Boo. I want to see him again. Especially so like stop dazing her tracks. From trying to ask from attending and from about getting a coin star. Wow, Birdo doesn't have any coins now. I actually zeroed out her coins. Her coin in the counter. So now she can't afford any items or like anything like that. But what sucks is that there's a chance of Big Boo, of King Boo actually being seen. If she has the money. Yes! In the meantime. Oh boy. Is everyone against each other? Honey, how come havoc? This one is just complete random chance. Especially when you're going against CPUs, it's exceptionally unpredictable. Because they could trick you to get in the hives instead of like. Because if you're not careful, and they are, you can be tricked into getting the hive. Regardless of how long you've asked. Oh no. Boom. Yes! Well, I know I'm safe. But Rosalina, on the other hand,